Hi, it's November 27th, 2007. This is Chuck in my home office next to Lake Louisville in Louisville, Texas. And I had a pretty good day today. I wanted to just drop in. I just got done doing chest and tries. I had a pretty good workout. If you're an aspiring young bodybuilder, the main thing I can tell you is eat, not overtrain, eat, rest. I'm in my 33rd year of lifting, so you know I can train pretty hard. I'm 5'5", about 196, 197 pounds today. When I said I had a good day, two of the firms that I worked for before have asked me to be a consulting engineer for them, but that won't pick up for another 2 weeks or so. But that's cool because I like both these guys. And anyway, so did chest and tries, but I'm tight. Right now I need Botargo protein, but creatine powder, which is the slow creatine, 6-star creatine, which is the fast creatine, some nectar protein to mix in with all that. And, I don't know. I might, serious mass, if you really have problems putting on weight, you can do that. It's about 1,250 calories per drink. So, there you go. Isn't that fun? One thing about lifting is that, you know, you may like it shaved, you may like it hairy, you may like them ripped or more, less ripped or whatever, but at any level, it's very primal, and it's almost sexy. Or it is sexy. Well, that's what I look like. So, anyway, there you go. Hey, if you want to donate, see bigger pictures, or maybe get a special picture, PayPal me, Chuck, C-H-U-C-K, at metroplexwebs.com, and I can do custom videos. And I don't want to get into doing porn. I think that's kind of sleazy. But fun stuff. And always, if I do a contest, I always give people who donate, give them pictures and all that. So, anyway, wintertime stomach. But send food money. Hey, and the holidays, whatever your particular holiday is, have a great one. Hope you had a great Thanksgiving. So, anyway, I need to get some work done since I worked out. And hopefully, haven't heard too much from Ian. I think we finally got him to quit coming around here as much as he was. I had a kid I sponsored. His name is Ian B. Smith, ianbsmith.net, ianbsmith.netry. I was going to compete this summer, and I helped Ian out, but he broke in my house and stole all my stuff on July 30th and really kind of whacked out my plans for this summer. We had the Europa Super Show, the Lone Star, the Texas State Championships, and then we had Nationals here in Dallas this year, and it made kind of my intentions if I did well to go do Nationals, but just didn't work out. Had a little, to trust people too much too soon, I guess, was the lesson I learned in that one, and that some folks are just really bad parents, and that some folks are really bad kids. So, anyway, there you go. Now, all I need is a production assistant to come take my pictures. Anyway, I ramble. Happy holidays. Thanks for dropping by YouTube. This is Chuck, signing off. Then that email for PayPal again, chuck@metroplexwebs, metroplexwebs.com. See ya. Bye.